It was all a lie. Macross sold us a vision he never believed in. He would destroy us. We just didn't know it yet. We were warriors, but he turned us against each other. Brother against brother. And despite all the maneuvers and all the strategy, in the end, it was going to be either me or him. Macross was the better warrior that day. He left me for dead, but I survived. Macross thinks the war is over, but our fight has just begun.
This won't be easy. They've got 1,000 men in there defending her.
If anyone can get in there, Orin can.
You understand how important this mission is. The weapon we need is inside this temple.
Sir!
You can count on us.
You two cover the back. I'll take the front.
Is your armor holding up?
It's sluggish.
Sir, you're still injured.
doesn't matter. We have a job to do.
To leave the temple, Orin.
I know. Approaching the entrance. Won't be long now.
Good luck, Orin.
enter the temple of the seventh sanctum.
Hello, Orin. I knew I'd see you again someday.
And you know why I'm here.
monolith is a weapon like any other. It has the power to reshape reality. And your brother controls it.
For now.
He nearly has the power of a god. And you are one man. An injured man at that.
I didn't come here for your encouragement, Sanctum.
Are greatly against you. And I am not just some tool at your disposal, Auron.
We will discuss this when I get there.
Thank you.
How could you possibly defeat your brother and all his forces? Tell me.
I'll find a way. I just need to get inside the monolith.
To react, Auron.
I have a duty to stop you.
do you think will happen if Makros succeeds?
He becomes a god. And the world as we know it will end.
I fear you may. Your odds are 1,000 to 1. But I'll help you. On one condition.
What is it?
You won't like it, Orin. Well done, Orin. Welcome.
I am here, Sanctum. Tell me what you need.
Makros nearly has the power of a god. If you are to defeat him, Your plan must be flawless. And I can craft such a plan.
Hmm. I trusted Makros once. Now you're asking me to trust you.
It will only be until Makros is vanquished. You will see.
Even if I don't agree.
You came to me because you saw no other way. This is your path. Let me guide you.
Do not betray me, Sanctum. Too much is at stake.
May the Archon of Rebirth watch over you.
We are heading into the monolith.
is the Earthrealm, where our adventure begins.
Point me towards this watchtower.
I'll guide you on your path, but keep your sword close. You'll find no friends here. These twilight beacons mark places where we can start future missions. Let's activate as many of these as we can.
Thank you.
lost Valorian artifacts will help you grow stronger. The watchtower is up ahead. Keep your hand on your sword. Target is on the upper level of the watchtower.
Orin! You live!
I'm here for the rites of ascension.
Raise your sword!
hasn't gone far. Track his men. They'll lead you to him.
Hand it over if you want to live.
This is for Makros alone.
Makros has gone mad.
Well done. We have the rites of ascension. I'll study this spell and learn its secrets. But I cannot fight Makros and his army. That job is yours, and yours alone. Are you ready to see what you are up against?
Show me my enemies. Makros. He's not a god yet. Tell me how the rites of ascension work.
In order to complete the rites, Makros will need to absorb a massive amount of Ethereum.
I doubt he's gathering all of that energy on his own.
Exactly. Each of his lieutenants is channeling elemental energies for him.
They'll be his strongest allies.
Without a doubt. But remember, when you defeat them, their strength will become your own. This is Zamora the Farseer. Her Vargul warriors hold the Earth Realm for Makros.
She's the powerful sorcerer.
She's an animal, fighting to survive. She's sealed herself in her lair behind the prismatic falls. You'll have to find a way to breach her defenses. Next, you'll face Zamora. It's in the Water Realm, drawing magical energy from beneath the surface.
Lunara is a guardian construct. It won't be easy.
Lunara is mindless, but still dangerous. Unfortunately, its participation in the rites has only made it more powerful.
I recognize this one. Greaves Sunsteel.
Greaves is a godsmith and a madman. He is responsible for arming most of Makros' elite warriors.
He is also a master of fire magic.
He only serves Makros because it benefits himself. Lastly, Gildan Commander, a true believer in Makros' right to become a god. He holds court in the Air Realm, forcing trials of combat on unwilling souls.
I don't know this one.
Makros sees him as your replacement.
Killing his lieutenants isn't enough. I have to face him.
Makros absorbs the Ethereum they send him. He believes he is already unstoppable.
He's wrong. I'll stop him.
You are strong, Orin.